Hello everyone, dear friends. This is a new video in which I will talk about the MIDI Song to Style program. I suggest you definitely watch these two videos. Links are in the description. Today I will give you a few more tips and I will use MIDI from the popular song Bad Moon Rising. This sounds quite good. And now let's look at the structure of the song in the Cakewalk program. You can see that the drum elements are shifted forward. It's only two ticks, but this can cause problems. The bass guitar also has the same problem. The notes are shifted backwards and this will cause problems when we create a style. I will place the notes exactly at the beginning of the bar. In Cakewalk, this is done with the slide option. For this adjustment, you can use other MIDI editors such as Cubase, Reaper, Studio One or SGWorks. Let's listen to how the MIDI sounds in our MIDI Song to Style program. You probably notice that the drum elements are missing from time to time. I opened the MIDI with the PSRUTI program. I recommend that you always create optimize XG before working with the MIDI Song to Style program. In the upper right corner you can see a link to the video that describes how to download and install PSRUTI. The channels are arranged correctly, and now look at what the chord palette windows is for. You probably understood. This window is used to listen to the style in different chords. The changes we make are not saving the style. This is simply a tool for listening. I am not satisfied with the bass guitar, and I will make changes to the settings. The bass guitar sounds too low in the G major. These options are also available in the keyboard in the style editor. Now I will create the other style parts. I changed the channel for the solo part and put it on the phrase 2. Now I see that the channels are not arranged correctly. I would like to replace the parts on the channels 2 and 14. It makes sense that the pad channel has a string backing. I can do this for all parts at once. Finally, I transfer the style to the keyboard. And that's all for now. I hope the video was interesting. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to write below the video. Support my work and subscribe to the channel. Click on the bell and you will receive regular notifications of news. Thank you for watching and see you soon. Greetings from Casper.